Hi, and welcome to A Quick, Easy Vegan. Most of the vegans out there seem to have it all figured out. They know that they have to avoid the usual non-vegan items such as meat, dairy, fish, and eggs. Also, when they're eating out, they make sure that they either visit vegan restaurants only, or visit those restaurants that have a separate vegan menu. In addition, many vegans carefully check the product labels while shopping for groceries. Despite all this, most of the vegans continue to consume non-vegan items simply because of lack of knowledge. There are some items that are generally thought of as vegan, but the reality is that they're not actually vegan. So in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at some of these food items. But before we do that, make sure to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon as well so you can watch some of the best vegan content on the internet on a regular basis. Alright, so here are those 8 foods that you thought were vegan, but they aren't. Number 8, beer and wine. Some beer and wine companies use isinglass, which is a gelatin-based substance derived from fish bladders. Other non-vegan ingredients that are sometimes used in the making of beer and wine include casein and egg whites. Casein is basically derived from milk and egg whites, which are obviously not vegan. Most of the wines and beers don't have these items listed as ingredients, so it's a good idea to ask the store employees if a particular brand of wine or beer contains these items or not. An even better scenario is reaching out to the manufacturer and asking them directly if the products contain any of these items. Also, check out Barnivore.com, which is the most comprehensive guide to vegan booze on the internet. Number 7. Non-dairy creamers. Most of the non-dairy creamers are actually not vegan. Non-dairy creamers often contain small amounts of sodium caseinate, which is actually a milk-based derivative. So don't be fooled by the non-dairy description. Number 6. Honey. Most people don't realize that honey is not vegan. Honey is basically made by bees, and many bees are killed during the production of honey. The beekeepers often kill the queen bee to make sure that the production levels are high. You can replace honey by foods such as maple or agave syrup. Number 5. Red foods. Some foods that have red food coloring, such as yogurts, juices, sodas, and candies, are often given the red color by an ingredient known as carmine. It is basically derived from an insect known as the cochineal insect. So make sure that you always check the ingredients for foods made with red dye. Number 4. Margarine. Some people use margarine as an alternative to butter. But some margarines available in the market are not vegan. Some brands use lactose or casein in their margarine. So you should always check the ingredients before purchasing margarine. Number 3. Figs. Figs are another food that is not vegan. In order for a fig to be pollinated, often a female wasp has to die inside of it. What basically happens is that the wasp enters to lay her eggs, and she is sometimes unable to escape and is broken down by the enzymes in the fig. Without the female wasp, the figs simply cannot pollinate. Just like the figs need wasps to pollinate, the wasps also need figs to lay their eggs. They are both beneficial to each other. As it's a totally natural process, many people consider figs to be vegan. But the truth is that if you are being a really strict vegan, then figs are non-vegan. Number 2. Fruit juice. You might be wondering how they've managed to put animal products in fruit juices. Well, in order to make the fruit juices extra healthy, many companies add extra nutrients and vitamins like omega-3 and vitamin D. The omega-3 is often derived from fish, and vitamin D is sometimes sourced from sheep's wool. Some juices also use gelatin for thickeners. So if you are a vegan, you better prepare your own juices at home, or buy juices that are specifically labeled as vegan. Number 1. Chocolate. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Chocolate is made of cocoa, and it's vegan. But the problem is that most of the chocolates contain milk or milk products. Even some dark chocolates contain milk products. Many chocolate brands call out if their products are vegan, but you should always check the ingredients for dairy, just to be sure. With that, we've come to the end of today's video. We hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to thumbs up the video. Also, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you can watch the best vegan videos on the internet on a regular basis. We will see you in the next one. Goodbye.